Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
And all my friends. On behalf of Team Alman, presenting the game called the Hatchball. Okay, this game is a combination of handball and a dodgeball. Okay, so the scoring system is similar to basketball. There are two balls in the game. We're using one handball and two dodgeball.
Four. One each guy.
Scoring by throwing a handball to the goal post. 2 points if the handball. 2 points if the handball goes into the goal post, and 1 point if the dodgeballers hit the handball carrier. Siapa yang bawa the handball lah. Dodgeball players are required to retrieve dodgeball by themselves. Game played for 10 minutes for one half 5 minutes. You need 2 minutes break between each half. So the players. 20 players, 10 players for each side. For one team, there are 6 players inside the courts and 2 players along the edges. And 2 substitutes for allowed for each team. There are 2 types of players, dodgeballers and handballers. Dodgeballers. The objective is to prevent scoring opportunities by throwing a dodgeball at the opposing player who is holding the handball. You guys understand Then the handballers, the objective is to score by throwing the handball through the goal post, and the handballers are allowed to dodge any dodge balls. Referees, 3 referees in totals, 2 for the line judges and 1 inside the court for the handballers, and 1 scorekeeper and 1 timekeeper. Objective of the game, score as many points as possible. Prevent opposition from scoring, protect the handball carrier from being hit by the dodgeball. Okay, so this is the layout. Inside, the handballers. Inside are the handballers. 6 per side. Dalamnya sudah they play like a normal handball game. And the outside are the dodgeballers. 2 for each team, 1 per side.
The dodgeballers must stay around half the round. They cannot masuk dalam the court, mereka mesti stay on around the edges of the court. Mereka mesti also at the half. So it's a
fall. And even the keeper, mereka mesti boleh move outside of the ring, and the 5 players outside mesti boleh masuk dalam the ring to score. The opposing team lah. So the like if let's say the handballers main biasa, and then to get 1 point. The dodgeballers outside, let's say the one of the handballers is carrying the handball. These dodgeballers must hit these handballers with the dodgeball. So this team will get 1 point. And the ball will be given to the other team, opposing team. And if the handballers successfully throw the handball to the goal post, they get 2 points. So rules and regulations. Handball cannot be stolen from a player when he or she is still holding it. Like except kalau sedangkan intercept, tapi tidak boleh ambil curi. A player holding a handball has restricted movement 4 steps only. So side 4 steps. Kami kan pakai call court. Red line, yang the red court. Kami kah? We're using the red line yang ni. So meaning the ring lah. So yang straight the line ni tu. Okay. Next, a handball player must not place his or her feet or foot to disturb musical while holding the ball. So that one is messed up. If handball is out, thrown in is awarded to opposing team. So sama lah cuma bola, handball sama aja. Ball is committed if dodgeball hits the wrong opposition member. So like I said tadi, the dodgeball mesti kena the person pegang handball. If that kena is if let's say the dodgeball kena team lain, which is yang dia pegang the handball fall. Yeah. So far, okay.
Yes.
Okay. When a player attempt to score, blocking is allowed. So just step that up. Penalties and punishments are awarded if aggressive and unsporting behavior is spotted. Punishment in form of 2 minutes or outright suspension of the record. So that's it. Questions.
Oh!
How about you get?
No!
Yeah.
kejap. Kejap. Kejap.